Hello friends, if you're looking for the how to make an inverter, you make must to try an oscillator for inverter feedback. In this video we will show you how to make an inverter oscillator with TL494 IC. Let's get started.